putting your attention in your heart center, the simplest, sweetest form of meditation. Keep your left hand almost where your heart would be, on the left side of your chest, and keep your right hand on top. And breathe into this center. This is where you can feel love. The universal love, the spiritual love, the love for being alive, and the love for love. Feel a soft pink energy as you breathe in and out of this center, nourishing yourself, nurturing your heart center, allowing yourself to feed yourself with love. Your life force is where your attention is. And right now, you consciously and lovingly choosing to put your life force in your heart center. Breathing in and out of this powerful area. And keeping your focus soft. Breathing in, breathing out. Knowing this is integrating the rest of your body's energy with your heart's magnetic field. A very powerful form of meditation. Bringing your energy into your heart center. Giving yourself and the rest of existence, because it exists within you, beautiful, unconditional love and purity. Dedicating these moments your heart center, a very important center of your being, as your hands consciously feed life force into your heart center, and your focus does the same. And you feel calmer and calmer as you breathe in and out of your heart center. And enjoy nurturing yourself, being your own loving gardener, watering your plant with enriching nutrients of your love, giving to yourself, worshipping this temple, this body in which you exist right now. And continue doing this heart center meditation and consciously feeling this focus there as long as you are comfortable. Breathing in, breathing out of your heart center, while your hands rest softly on this important center. Continue to meditate into your heart until you're comfortable.